I am Dr. Satishkumar Kashid, Professor, Department of Civil Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, presenting a topic, application of unit hydrograph for deriving a direct runoff hydrograph using unit hydrograph. Learning outcome of this session. At end of this session, students will be able to derive direct runoff hydrograph using unit hydrograph of given duration. Before going to this, let us discuss the assumptions of unit hydrograph theory. The unit hydrograph method is based on the assumption of a linear relationship between the rainfall excess and the direct runoff rates. More specifically, the method assumes that, number one, the base time of direct runoff hydrograph resulting from a rainfall excess of a given duration is constant regardless of the amount of rainfall excess. And second is, the ordinates of direct runoff hydrographs resulting from a rainfall excess of a given duration are directly proportional to the total amount of rainfall excess. How so? In other words, we can say, the base of direct runoff hydrograph resulting from a rainfall excess of say 1.5 cm rainfall produced over 2-hour duration is same as that of 2-hour unit hydrograph, and also the ordinates of this direct runoff hydrograph are 1.5 times the ordinates of the unit hydrograph 2-hour duration at respective times. So we can simply state that direct runoff hydrograph ordinate will be C times unit hydrograph of 2 hours. So for example, suppose the 1.5 centimeter is rainfall excess, so this ordinate is to be multiplied by 1.5. A small question: ordinates of direct runoff hydrograph produced by 4.5 centimeter rainfall excess will be, option 1, equal to ordinates of unit hydrograph, equal to 2 times ordinates of unit hydrograph, equal to 4.5 times ordinates of unit hydrograph, equal to half of the ordinates of unit hydrograph. And the answer is obvious. It will be equal to 4.5 times ordinates of unit hydrograph, as we have seen in this particular formula, right? Okay. Now here, we'll see one example. Say this is a time 0, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18 hours. And we have ordinates of 6-hour unit hydrograph with us. Ordinates are in meter cube per second. They are 0, 25 meter cube per second, 50 meter cube per second, 85 meter cube per second, and so on. It means we have a certain catchment over which a 6-hour storm takes place with 1 centimeter rainfall excess. And in that case, this produces the hydrograph with these values. Now question is, if on the same catchment rainfall excess in the same period of 6 hours is 3.5 centimeters, it means it is 3.5 times 1 centimeter rainfall excess, so what will be the ordinates? So obviously every ordinate according to unit hydrograph theory will be multiplied by rainfall excess of 3.5 centimeter. So this will be 0 into 3.5 is 0, 25 into 3.5 is 87.5, 50 into 3.5 is 175, and so on. So this particular column gives you the values which are multiplied by 3.5 to the hydrographs ordinates of a unit hydrograph of 6 hours. Now same thing can be shown graphically. Here this is time, and this time is shown on the x-axis. Then the ordinates of unit hydrograph, 6-hour unit hydrograph, are shown with reference to this time here. So this is these are the ordinates of 6-hour unit hydrograph. And these ordinates are result of a 6-hour rainfall event with 1 centimeter rainfall excess. This is due to 1 centimeter rainfall excess. But In the same duration of 6 hours, if 3.5 cm rainfall excess occurs, then according to unit hydrograph theory, these ordinates are to be multiplied by 3.5. Ordinate at 6 hours multiplied by 3.5, ordinate at 12 hours multiplied by 3.5, and so on, which we have done here. Every ordinate multiplied by this. So this graph gives you the idea. This is the period of rainfall. This is the base of the unit hydrograph, and this is the direct runoff hydrograph resulting from 3.5 centimeter rainfall excess. So in this way, you need to add those. Example 2, two storms each of 6 hour duration having rainfall excess values 3 centimeter and 2 centimeter respectively occur successively. The 2 centimeter ER rain follows 3 cm rain. The 6 hour unit hydrograph of the catchment is same as given in previous example. Calculate resulting direct runoff hydrograph. Now here, this is the first part, ordinates of 6 hour unit hydrograph. These are the ordinates due to 3 hour rainfall excess, and these are the ordinates due to 2 cm direct runoff hydrograph lagged by 6 hours. So this is the first page, and then the time is continued from here, that is after 18 hours, 24, 60, 36, 42, 48. So this is the contribution from 3 cm rainfall excess, third column here, and this is contribution from 2 cm rainfall excess in this way. These things are added further, and ultimately we get the result of these two storms in this way. So if we see the things graphically, we find A is the direct runoff due to first period of 3 centimeter excess rainfall. B is direct runoff due to 2 centimeter rainfall excess. This is second spell is starting at 6, first spell is starting at 0. So we'll be adding these two ordinates to get the composite direct runoff hydrograph due to 3 cm rainfall excess for 6 hours and 2 cm rainfall excess for 12 hours. Now I have developed one Excel tool to understand this. So here you can find, this is one some different example. Just see, for hours 0 to 1, 2 cm rainfall excess were there. For hour 1 to 2, 2.5 cm rainfall excess were there. For hour 2 to 3, 3 cm rainfall excess was there. So these I have recorded here, this spell. This spell I have recorded here, 2.5 cm rainfall excess. And this spell I have recorded here. Time in hours, we are dealing with the 1 hour unit hydrograph. So these are the unit hydrograph ordinates. So due to 2 cm rainfall excess, you will get these ordinates. Due to 2.5 cm rainfall excess, we will get these ordinates, which are multiplied by 2.5 to the unit hydrograph. This 3 cm rainfall excess in third spell starts from here, and we get this. So these are the subtotals here, and when we add base flow to this, ultimately we get this direct runoff hydrograph. So here I have shown a graph also in Excel. So in Excel, all these times are shown in this way, the unit hydrograph, and then the first spell, the second spell, and the third spell. Whatever calculations we do in Excel, those are reflected in these graphs. And ultimately, this is the sum of all the ordinates, including the base flows, given you the output. So this Excel tool explained development of a direct runoff hydrograph using unit hydrograph. These are my references. Thank you.